दीपिका जी सामने देखो ना,
पीछे से क्लियर दीपिका जी, यहाँ पे
us on what is a very, very special morning for us. We're here for the launch of our trailer of Chapak, as you know. And I owe you guys a big thank you on behalf of Foxstar Studios and Disney. And any guesses for why? Why would I want to thank you guys? I mean, lots of good reasons. But one big, big reason is that we, as you all know, we are finishing the year 2019, which has been just fantastic for us. And it all starts with the films, but we have to be completely honest, we can only take the films up to a point, and you guys play a very important role in taking the message and making sure that audiences get to know about our films. And 2019 has been such a rocking year that in Hollywood, as Disney, we have 4 of the top 10 films in this country. And of course, Avengers has gone on to become the number one film in India across any language. And when it comes to Bollywood, there too, we've got 4 of the top 10 Bollywood films. So guys, I think you all deserve a clap for this fantastic contribution. Yep. So now, that's about 2019. And I guarantee you, we're going to be meeting up very, very often because we have a solid lineup of Bollywood and Hollywood as we go forward. And we're going to need your support and we're going to work with you guys to make sure that we entertain this country. Now, coming specifically, well, that's a discussion you and I should have. There are various ways, yes, of course. So now to come to Chapak, you know, there are films and there are films, and of course, Chapak is a very entertaining film, but I think every once in a while comes a film that is also a very important film. And I think the important film is because of the nature of the subject and the timing of when the film is going out. And I think it's a film which, when you all see the trailer and you find out more about it, each of you will agree that's an important film in today's time. And it's a film that each of us as individuals need to actually support from a theme point of view, because finally, every one of us has got daughters, sisters. And I think, you know, this refers to issues which impacts the larger society. So with that, I also want to use this opportunity to thank some very important people who were associated with the project. Meghna needs no introduction. An excellent director who has some tremendous credentials. And when she, and we had a meeting about a year back, and she told us about the film subject that she was looking at. I mean, I think the short answer was very, very quick answer from us. Yes, we want to be partnering with you on this film. It's a fantastic film script. It's a fantastic film idea, and more importantly, it's an important film whose story must be told in this country. And then it became even more interesting because it was not just Meghna directing the film, but also Deepika. And Deepika needs no introductions, but I think what was unique and different in this case was that Deepika has also come on board, like Meghna, as a co-producer. So you can imagine, they are passionate people. They give their 110% on anything they do. And they're also co-producers, both of them, on this project. And that makes it really, really special for us. And I believe it's their first co-production. So that makes it doubly special for me. So with that, let's dive into the reason you guys are here. Let's show you the trailer. We're going to run it twice. And after that, we're going to get the people to come up. And I know that's the other reason you guys are all here. And you and me are going to speak. Thank you. So when I saw the trailer the first time, I think everyone needs 10 seconds to just consume the trailer. And now, let's bring to the stage. I'm going to keep the conversation going because the stools are not in place yet. But we're going to now invite who I believe is one of the finest directors in India, and a director who has a very strong statement, a director who is unflinching, a director who really knows her craft and will not compromise if she thinks otherwise. Ladies and gentlemen, I'd like to invite Meghna to join us on the stage, please. And a big round of applause for her.
Thank you everyone for being here. ये मौका बहुत ही नाजुक मौका होता है एक फिल्म मेकर के लिए क्योंकि एक साल डेढ़ साल से एक कहानी एक सोच हम अपने बहुत करीब रखते हैं उस पर शिद्दत से काम करते हैं और फिर वो वक्त आता है जब हम वो चीज़ आपके सामने सौंपते हैं और आज ये वो वक्त है अच्छी बात ये है कि आज इंटरनेशनल ह्यूमन राइट्स डे है और मुझे नहीं लगता कि इससे बेहतर दिन हो सकता था इस फिल्म के ट्रेलर को आप तक पहुंचाने का कोशिश यही रही है कि एक बहुत ज़रूरी कहानी एक बहुत ज़रूरी मुद्दे के बारे में कही जाए औरतों को लेके महिलाओं को लेके हमारे देश में जो माहौल है उस पर मुझे ज़्यादा बोलने की ज़रूरत नहीं है सबको पता है और ऐसे माहौल में इस फिल्म की इस कहानी की अहमियत काफ़ी और बढ़ जाती है मैं बहुत ही खुशनसीब हूँ कि मेरी फिल्म छपाक को मालती का चेहरा दीपिका पादुकोण ने दिया अपना अस्तित्व छोड़ के उन्होंने मालती का अस्तित्व अपनाया उनके बगैर जो आप देख रहे हैं मुझे नहीं लगता वो मुकम्मल हो पाता रियली रियली ग्रेटफुल for her faith, for Foxstar Studios to come on board unflinchingly, unquestioningly, with your belief, with your faith, and with your entire machinery, conviction, and all your resources to back us on this journey. I think that's what is finally showing on screen. I'm very grateful to the team that's worked on the film. And we worked very hard. It was not an easy film to make. It was not an easy shoot, logistically, emotionally. Lekin mushkil kaam achhe tab hote hain jab unke peeche achhi team hoti hai. Aur main khushkismat hoon ki main I'm blessed with a very, very good team who takes the film and makes it their own. And that's what shows here. So thank you very much.
Thank you, Meghna. I'm now going to invite one other important person. He's another co-producer, Govind Sandhu, to join us on the stage. And there's one more information about him. He's also a co-founder of Mrigya, etc. But Meghna is definitely the better half. So, but with that, Govind, will you please join us? Ah, you're here. Come, come.
I think I played a supporting role, very, very in the background, both at home as well as on the film front. But I'll just say one thing. I think it's amazing to see what these two girls have managed to pull off. I don't know how many times I've cried watching the film in the making. But I'll say it's truly a work of love, passion, and most importantly, a very deep conscience. That's all that I'd like to say. Thank you.
जैसे मैंने कहा हर कहानी को एक शक्ल की ज़रूरत होती है और उस सूरत को एक आवाज़ की ज़रूरत होती है और एक आईने की ज़रूरत होती है हमारी फिल्म में मालती है उनकी सूरत उनकी शक्ल दीपिका पादुकोण है लेकिन उनका आईना आमोल का किरदार निभाते हैं विच इज़ प्लेड फैब्यूलसली बाय विक्रांत मैसी आई एम सो ग्रेटफुल फॉर हिज सपोर्ट एंड हिज कन्विक्शन टू कम ऑन टू दिस फिल्म विक्रांत कुड यू प्लीज कम अप ऑन स्टेज
थैंक यू सो मच एवरीवन सबसे पहले आप सबका शुक्रिया अदा करना चाहूँगा यहाँ आने के लिए आप लोग आए यहाँ पे एंड ये फिल्म मेरे लिए बहुत सारी वजहों के लिए स्पेशल है जाहिर सी बात है क्योंकि ये जो कहानी है सब कह चुके हैं कि इस वक्त कितना ज़रूरी है इस विषय में बात करना सिनेमा के माध्यम से लेकिन मेरी ज़िंदगी में मुझे कोलैबोरेट करने मिला एक ऐसी शख्सियत के साथ जिनके साथ मैं हमेशा चाहता था कोलैबोरेट करना लेकिन वो हो पाया वो अभी भी मुझे सिंक इन नहीं होता है सो थैंक यू सो मच फॉर दिस अपॉर्चुनिटी फॉक्स थैंक यू सो मच फॉर बैकिंग दिस फिल्म एंड सपोर्टिंग मेघना जी एंड द एंटायर क्रू एंड दीपिका जी थैंक यू सो मच माई वंडरफुल को एक्टर माई को प्रोड्यूसर एंड उम्मीद है कि आप लोगों के माध्यम से हम लोगों तक पहुंच पाएँ आज ये ट्रेलर आप लोगों के लिए दुनिया के लिए हमने पेश किया है एंड वी आर जस्ट होपिंग कि जो चीज़ें हम सिनेमा के माध्यम से इस कहानी के माध्यम से एंटरटेनमेंट के माध्यम से हम कहना चाहते हैं वो लोगों तक पहुंचे और ये चर्चा शुरू हो ये विषय पर थोड़ा सा तवज्जो दिया जाए थैंक यू सो मच थैंक यू फॉर कमिंग थैंक यू
एंड फाइनली लाइक आई सेड छपाक मुकम्मल नहीं होती इनके बगैर जिन्होंने अपना अस्तित्व दिया मालती के लिए आई लाइक टू वेलकम द फेस ऑफ छपाक ऑन टू द स्टेज आई डोंट नीड टू अनाउंस द नेम
मैंने सिर्फ इस मोमेंट के बारे में सोचा था कि आप लोग ट्रेलर देखेंगे और फिर हमको स्टेज पे आना है उसके बाद हमको कुछ बोलना पड़ेगा इसके बारे में मैंने सोचा ही नहीं था जब भी मैं ट्रेलर देखती हूँ तो अगेन इट्स हैपनिंग कैन वी कैरी ऑन एंड डू दिस लेटर आई एम रियली सॉरी
He's not seen this completed before, so it is a little overwhelming. Guys, please, don't do that. Please, mat kariye. Please.
I just want to say that it's not often where you come across a story where you have to sit through an entire narration. Usually you have to sit through the entire process and then decide whether you want to do a film or not. And it's not often where you come across a story where you know instantly in the first few minutes of meeting a director that this is what you want to commit your life to. And Chapak is that for me. Meghna, thank you so much for trusting me with this. It's been an incredible journey, emotionally, putting it together. And I feel like irrespective of how it's received and how it does, it'll be my most special film of my career. And I truly hope that all of you see, I think the impact that the film is supposed to have on all of us and the reason why we did this movie, I hope you see in it what we saw in it. We've made it with a lot of love, a lot of passion, a lot of enthusiasm, with a lot of responsibility. And yeah, thank you so much.